This is a fan-generated show. If you would like to support us, please go to jamieglazov.com and also don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. All your support is greatly appreciated.
I must say that when I put it on CNN, when I put it on MSNBC, when I listen to Rachel Maddow, or when I listen to Hillary or Obama, I don't know, I can't help from thinking that Lenin and Stalin are talking. Igor?
Unfortunately, you see, the problem is not in the virus coming from the Soviet Union. It's endemic to America. It is much worse and therefore much dangerous. It comes from the biologically or statistically conditioned fact that a minority of people are born like that. They cannot work in a normal society. They want a revolution. They want a change because they cannot function as normal people do. But they believe that they, when Ilya mentioned the Jews who have a privilege, the Jews are wealthier not because they have some privileges. Are they what? Robbers? Did they steal what they own? No. They have more wealth because they're better, and it's quite normal. We should not distribute wealth. There should be disproportions. There should be inequality. Fraternité, liberté, and égalité is the most murderous slogan I have ever heard in my life. How can there be equality between me and a crazy guy in the street? We are not equal. I will never accept that. How he can be my brother? I don't want him as a brother, and he will never accept me.
Thank you, Igor. And I think that Obama and Hillary would obviously have a heart attack at what you're saying, but their belief system, as we know, leads to terror.
Absolutely. And it was confirmed by historical experience time after time after time. How many times you have to see that to understand that it cannot be otherwise? I don't know.
Thank you, Igor. Absolutely. Those of us with experience and those of us who know about the leftist and Marxist virus, we know that you cannot have a classless society without its terrorist component. And as Igor just, you said over and over again, Lenin, Stalin, Mao, Khmer Rouge, Castro's Cuba, Sandinistas, North Korea, etc., etc.